the way of the track, the Class B Boys Sprint Medley. Parker, the top seed time in the field. They won the 4x8. They're running two runners from that winning 4x8 squad. The backstretch on this 400 leg, that is James Valley Christian, Jonathan Bloom. And here's Parker on the move with Tristan Erickson. He was on their winning 4x8 squad. The Pheasants will anchor their senior, Michael Olson. Here we go to the anchor leg. It is Parker, Michael Olson on the final carry here for the Pheasants. Water Emery running second, Wade Weaver on their anchor. James Valley Christian now in the third spot in the backstretch. They're anchoring Jaden Waldner. And Lane Benton with Quinn Fargan moving up into the fourth spot, but way out front, that's Parker. They have the top time coming in this event. Parker's run 3:42.9. They won the 4x8 earlier. Michael Olson ran on that winning squad. Lake Benton with Quinn Fargan now moving into second. Wellington also up in the mix there with Matt Zobel. Record in this event, one of the great ones all time in the books. Back in 19, Elkton with Heath Rikus, Ev Gephardt, Irv Gephardt ran a 3:55.67. Way back in 1980. Valley Christians moved into second, but with 200 meters to go, it is Parker with Michael Olson going for their second relay win here at the state meet. This is Parker. They're going for the Class B state title, and here's 10 points in the medley. Valley Christian second, Elkton Lake Benton third.
Ladies and gentlemen, now on the podium, your medalists in the Class A girls triple jump. In eighth place from...